Hey folks, welcome back to another special episode of Let's Play Bayonetta with Akeluus. We didn't do too bad last time, got ourselves a silver reward. I hope that means I get adequate weapon abilities the last time. Extra bullets! Wait, where are you? God damn it. There we go. Round over. Yee! I got a little bit of money out of that. I need to get to hell so that I can burn me some more weapons. La 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 la. The cardinal virtue of fortitude. Wait. I can go to the gates of hell now.
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you.
Is that the minute waltz? No, it's not. Still nice, though. Phew! You went in through hell's outhole.
This bad boy might even be hard for you to get a handle on. Take care of yourself.
Crossidra. Hey, that's right, I can get new technics. That other 300 we were, or 30,000 we wanted. La 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 la, how do you do it? Oh, I'm moving backward to forward and pressing. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting I have that maneuver. The, Capcom versus Tatsunoko or whatever. All right, let's get this party started.
You again? And here I thought I'd seen the last of you.
Fortitudo. Dragon Angel. What a lovely concept.
I'm sure you'll be more than hospitable to me this time around.
Please stop shooting me.
I forgot to mention one of the reasons I hunt your kind. You're much too ugly not to put out of your misery.
Aboretum, goblets in that dia, come in close. Call on, sir, if only it's a pot.
Fuck off, Fenris.
Whoa. Okay, tail attack this time. I need to time this just right, Nick. I also need to be close when that happens. Your life is in the blues. Well, something good came out of this. Like, not in the lava. Okay, where am I going? Okay, really keeps you on your toes. Where the hell am I? That's it. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, how convenient. Is that life over there? Jeez. I guess I'm fucked either way. Do I go down there? Do I hit him now? That was kind of pathetic. Where do you think you're going? Wait a minute. Is there life over here somewhere? I thought there was. Sneaky dragon, where did he go? Leap. Square? Is it square? Do I rotate? DDT something 50 stories high. Crunch. These gigaton challenges are. There we go! There's one head. There you go. A little snack for hell. I'll get over it. You still have one head. Okay, everything's lava again. Arg. This game really keeps you on your toes. My first continue, definitely not my last. How did I ever hope to do this game on hard mode? Hard mode. Okay. Start with a tail attack. Oh, he still only has like one hit. That's nice. Crunch! That! Okay. I didn't know what he was gonna do. Lork! Midair dodge would have been nice too. Yeah! Wow, you're pretty dexterous with that head.
Damn it. What the hell is happening? Oh, he's bringing down a pillar. Wow, they're just piled up in here. Oh yeah, that was the other thing. Whoa. Ah! Gigatons! You're more gigatons! Still more gigatons? Crunchums! There goes your other head. Wow. So much button tapping that it actually gives you a mild headache. Raw! Naked combo! Whoa, what? My lollipop. I must have it. At all costs. Not that way. Or maybe it is. Oh. Naughty dragon. Trying to put your tail in funny places. Hood. Where do you think you're going? Ow. Still. Come here. I will hit you in your crotch / forehead. Ah. Already in witch time. What else you got for me? Ugh. Very lucky I'm not dead. Woo! Lucky! Down to the wire, and guess who lost that one? Remains. God. Boy, we're getting. There's that one. I need a quick fist combo. Power beam, or is it a super dash? Woo! Very nice. I appreciate all your concerted efforts to hit me with your crotch. At typically like being treated to dinner first. Dodge! Here, dragon, drag! Ouch, ouch, ouch. Thought I dodged. Expected to do this on hard. No mas. Thought I dodged that. Yeah. I've grown wise to your naughty tail. Your super breath weapon, not so much. Tenet? Not yet. The bird! Yeah. Super peck attack! Concrete surfing. What? That thing's not dead yet? Oh, it's got a big hole in it.
No, you're not nearly so ugly when you're screaming.
You actually speaking Japanese? Nine out of ten demons love the taste of angels. That's kind of creepy. That whole stage was one guy.
Oh, what a day.
Wow. Ugh. Well, okay, let's chop it there then. I am totally not keeping track of, the elapsed time for this. Maybe I should just, I should save it for now. Maybe it's cooking something tasty, smelling. Anyway, yeah, sure, that'll be a video. Thanks, guys, for joining me yet again for Let's Play Bayonetta. I'm gonna take a break and get myself something to nibble on. But in the meantime, this is Akeluus. take care. See you guys later. Ciao.